Terrio moving to his right.
They're playing in the major leagues, but had a huge impact on Micah Hoffpower and some of those other bench players for the Cubs, how to approach their business when they're not an everyday player.
The 0-2. Got it. Cubs win 7-2 the final. As Rich Harden suffered his first Wrigley Field loss his last time out. Six strong innings tonight.